KR Market, considered to be one of the biggest flower markets in Asia, does not have firefighting equipment. The possibility of a massive fire hazard hangs over this pre-independence marketing complex. The president of the Flower Traders Association, KR Market, talks to our reporter.
It is a very big market in Karnataka. Totally, we are having 1,800 shops. There is no fire extinguisher. So, up to now, totally 17 fire accidents have been taken place. So we have filed a complaint.
The president of Traders Association, KR Market, adds more to the narration.
आग बुझाने के लिए वो जो फायर का जो गैस का ये आता है वो नहीं बनाया डेमो और सीढ़ी नहीं डाल के देखे है और अप्रैल तक हाईकोर्ट ने आर्डर दिया है बना के देता बोल के वैसा कुछ भी एक काम भी हो के नहीं है.
BBMP in March this year planned to install safety equipments at a cost of around 50 crore rupees in the complex. They scheduled to complete this by April.
Okay, as far as the project is concerned, we called a third tender, we called it, and technical evaluation, we have to do it. Tender has been opened due to some procurement technical issues are there. So it should be resolved maybe in 1 or 2 weeks.
BBMP says they will soon start the work. The fire department says it is difficult for them to access the area in case a fire breaks out.
Surrounding में fire fighting करने का vehicle जाने का रास्ता मिलना मेरा plans है and vectorizer side में vectorizer box डाल लगाई ये smoke detector है sprinkler system है and vectorizer system है.
The BBMP has given a tentative deadline on the beginning of the plan. Meanwhile, the traders work in anticipation of getting the fire safety equipments for a safe living in KR Market. This is Bhavya Kumar reporting for Citycast.